it's the worst of times and the not so worst of times in the commercial real estate market. It all comes down to whom you ask.